Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Holy Quran in Surah Al-Muzzammil, أوزد عليه ورتل القرآن ترتيلا. And recite the Quran in a measured tone, tartil. Well, what does this mean? This points to reciting the Holy Quran in a measured way wherein the letters are pronounced properly and given their due right. When we recite the verses from the Holy Quran, there are three speeds or paces we can recite them in. These are tahqiq, tadweer, and hadr. Let me explain them. Tahqiq is the slowest pace out of the three, where you have the opportunity to articulate each letter and rule in the most appropriate fashion, and you choose to elongate the rules when they are allowed. For example, with sammad, you are allowed to choose between two or four harakat, and you decide to pick four. With this style of recitation, you can illustrate the beauty of the verses in a more melodious way. Tadweer is a more medium pace, where the rate is much faster and is probably the most common recitation we hear. For example, when the imam at the mosque is leading prayers, he recites in this way. Of course, the reciter has the discretion to elongate or not to elongate when allowed. And third, we have hadr. Hadr is a style that is very fast, and usually the intention is to complete the recitation of the Quran as quickly as possible, for example during the month of Ramadan. The reciter will most likely choose to not elongate in order to finish the verse and move on to the next one. I will demonstrate these three speeds or paces so you may reach a better understanding of these recitation styles. But keep in mind, no matter which recitation style you choose, the rules of Tajweed must be followed correctly, and you must maintain consistency with the harakat. If you choose a ghunna to be a certain amount or a mad, you must continue to do so during the entire course of the recitation. So, for tahqiq, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين تدوير بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين حضر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين